on the website of New York Times, it says a cancer vaccine can apply cut in poor nations. Do you know the HPV vaccine?
Here it's right on the front page. This was the story.
Yeah.
The cancer vaccines get a price cut in poor nations. It says the two companies that make vaccines against cervical cancer announced Thursday that they would cut their prices to the world's poorest countries below $5 per dose, eventually making it possible for millions of girls to be protected against a major deadly cancer. And I know this has been a very expensive vaccine.
Yes, and it's done in stages. You can't just get one vaccine. It's actually three of them.
Or three doses.
For your age group. Right, Luen?
Yes. Do you know? I have read it, and I wonder about the price.
Can you afford that?
Yes, I think I can. I also get one dose.